slipped his hair for y'all. Can y'all tell me how good it looks?
Stop.
Nope, keep going.
Love it.
Okay, no, come on.
Love it.
Okay, so we've had a fun day today. We're cray-cray. Okay, so last night we had a great time at Chick-fil-A. Thank you for the Warnstroms for letting us come and invade your place. I think everybody had a really good time. You better quit playing with my hair. Anyways, okay, so thank you. I had a great time at Chick-fil-A. Glad I could cook dinner for everybody. Okay, it was my pleasure. Okay, the next thing I forgot to mention the other day when we had the kids' Christmas party at my house, when we were cleaning up, there were two shoes left at my house. Okay? So here they are. One's a right shoe, one's a left shoe, but they're two different types. So two different kids left shoes. So somebody left without a right shoe, and that's a bass. And somebody left without a left shoe that's stride right. So if your kid went home, I guess you were like dragging by their ears out of there and didn't notice they were missing some shoes. I know one of the moms has already called me, but so there's another kid out there somewhere, so I just don't want you to be shoeless, okay? So I've got the shoes and they are not my size. Okay, so we got that one done. Okay, I think y'all will see, I put on Facebook at like 2 o'clock this morning because I woke up and I remembered, oh my goodness, I have got the Amy Grant Vince Gill tickets at the Fox. And I panicked because then I kept thinking, I don't know when it was, and I thought I'd missed the concert and didn't give the tickets away. Anyways, it is for this coming Monday. So I put that on Facebook at like 2 o'clock this morning. So go on my wall, tag me, put on there that you want to go and like, you know, whatever it was I said, floss and brush your teeth, you know, at the Fox or whatever. And I'll put your name into the drawing for that. Mason is going to draw for that tomorrow night, which is Thursday, okay? So go ahead and get all your requests or whatever in, and that way we'll draw for that tomorrow night. I will probably post on there later tonight, probably 2 a.m, about the Justin Timberlake, because that will be next Tuesday, so we'll have to go ahead and draw for that probably on Friday morning. So be looking for that later tonight, probably crack dawn 30, okay? Then also, I wanted to show y'all, hold this baby. So excited. My new Sonic hairs came out. So look at this, this is beautiful. It's the black one, okay? So, and this is another view of it or whatever. It's the Diamond Clean by Sonic Hair. This is a limited edition, so they're not gonna carry these after Christmas. So I called the company, they sent me 12, so I got 12 in the mail today. 4 people have already taken them, they took them today. So if anybody wants one of these limited editions, let me know. I'm giving them at cost. There is no shipping on it. There's tax, but with the cost of the Sonic Hair and the tax, they're $119. If you see them out anywhere else, like on eBay or anything like that, they're going to be $219. These make really good gifts. If anybody wants them, let me know. When I called them and begged them today, because I'm a platinum member with Sonic Hair, because I'm exclusive with them, they promised me that I could have 25 more. So I've only got the 25 that are supposed to be coming in on Monday's shipment. And then I've got 8 more that are here that I can wrap up or people can take or whatever. So 119, so let me know if you want those. Okay, I've got 4 of them I've already gotten rid of, shipped out for today. Okay, let's see what else. So we have 7 business days left in the year. If you need anything treatment-wise, Botox for Christmas, you've got to get that in so that it'll take effect by the time you have your Christmas parties and your New Year's Eve parties. So Botox, Juvederm, bleaching, anything like that that you're wanting to be seen out or whatever, get yourself looking good. You've only got a few more days that you can get in here before Christmas, okay? Let's go ahead and do our drawings. There were 3 people that I did a photo bomb at 3 o'clock this morning. And let's see, 1, 2, 3. I think I heard from all 3 of them. Let's see, I did. So I'll be sending them out a check in tonight's mail for that little photo bomb. So we're having kind of fun with that because I kind of stalk your Facebook pages and I go, oh, that's really fun. And then I make kind of like one of those little bubble things about what I think your photos really say. Okay, so shake them up, baby. And let's see what the prize is gonna be tonight. And then, wait. And then we'll draw. What you got?
Free choice.
Oh, that is awesome. So it's just like open season. Okay, so there we go. So now we're gonna draw a name. Okay, so no, that doesn't mean you can like have a Maserati or you can come, you know, get a Range Rover or something like that, okay? So we'll talk. Whenever he draws your name, you can call me and we'll discuss like what prize you want or whatever, all that kind of good stuff, right? That might can have like a Pez dispenser, we think. Yeah? Okay, shake them up. know what a Pez is. It's a candy thing. Yes, I was joking. That's like a Dollar Tree. We'll take them to Dollar Tree with us. What do you think? Free choice, I'm going to the Dollar Tree. Okay, who you got?
Peter Grayson.
Peter, how awesome is that? Okay, so Peter, I'm going to have to, he might see that. I might have to call him. Peter is on his way to go to New York because that is where he lives. So he and his dad drove, well, his dad flew in today, but they're driving back to New York because that's where they live. So they come in for their treatment. So I'm going to have to get in touch with him and see what kind of like present he wants in New York. I bet he's going to say he wants some cash. So Peter's a great guy. So congratulations, Peter. We'll get in touch with you or you get in touch with us and we will get you some kind of present. Okay. Don't think you're going to Dollar Tree in New York because there's no Dollar Tree there. Okay. You good? He's crazy. Okay. Are we going to go out tonight and go see people? This Cinderella shoe doesn't fit, but God loved a little baby. Okay, are we gonna go out tonight?
I don't know.
Maybe we'll go to Burger King and have it our way. And bomb them. What do you think?
You can have it your way, but don't get crazy.
Okay. Y'all have a good evening and we'll see you tonight. Bye.